proton therapy cured my cancer.
Definitely the way for me to go.
Best choice that I ever made.
My name is Jim. I was diagnosed with prostate cancer.
I was diagnosed with a brain tumor.
Stage 4 esophageal cancer.
My name is Rudy, and I was diagnosed with prostate cancer in April of 2011.
Summer of 2014.
January of 2017.
The day before Thanksgiving, 2018.
My wife researched the end of the internet, I think, and found out about proton therapy.
Once I saw what all proton had to offer, there was no doubt in my mind.
I'm just looking at this as, wow, man, this is the next step in solving cancer problems.
So I contacted Provision Cares here in Knoxville.
When I walked in the door, we knew this was the place to be.
I can't say enough about the Proton Radiation Therapy Center.
The therapists at Provision treat you as though they are your family. You belong.
But I'm so thankful I chose proton therapy.
Since my treatment, my PSA has been 0 point something ever since.
Couldn't feel any better. I'm an outside person. I'm not one that sits behind the desk, and I was always on the go. And to this day, 3 years later, I'm still doing the same thing, if not more so.
Enjoy my grandchildren. We're retired. We're traveling.
Harry and I'm with a healthy, normal life.
I've been free of cancer for a year now.
2 years cancer-free. 2 years cancer-free.
I'm a survivor. I feel like I'm back alive.